This is about the end of the world. This is 2012.